slow pulsing red tower lights across the distance, refuge in the dust. All my life I can remember longing, looking across the water and seeing lights. When I was 5 or 6, we were camping on Lopez Island, I think, in July. The tall yellow grass and the rose hips were fragrant after sunset, island beyond island, undulating and familiar, not far from home. I had a fragrant little cedar driftwood dagger in the mildewed canvas tent. I saw fireworks many miles away in an Anacortes, but I couldn't hear them, so I felt a longing, a childish melancholy, and then I went to sleep. The aching was buried, dreaming, aging, reaching for an idea of somewhere other than this place that could fold me in a clouded yearning. Actually reachable, the distance was the point. National Gallery in Oslo, Norway, there's a painting by Theodor Kittelsen called Soria Moria. In it, a kid is looking across a deep canyon of fog at a lit up inhuman castle across the valley, something distinct, indistinct, and bright. Soria Moria is the name of this song. Distance.